Okay, guys, good morning to everybody. Today is another beautiful day, Tuesday. Tuesday, you guys remember we speak about the crisis over here is coming, is here. Where is this crisis? You know, this is the important right now. And I want to share with you like my information about no about only what I study from like the external source, but my internal sources means, you know, I every day working in real estate and I see, you know, what's happening in the market. But right now, you know, I want to explain why I do what I do before everything. Why I do what I do, even because I have a passion for what I do. I love every day, every morning. I wake up with energy. I wake up with my sense of the direction. And you know, I wake up because I do this job with really passion because for me it's really important. It's not only about make money, my something give me energy. Another really important thing, you know, I have two hat, one hat where I am investor, another where I am broker. The hat where I am investor, I generate money for me and for other people I work. Another hat is the broker hat where I share my knowledge, my information, my capacity to create, you know, to generate money, not to only to the investor, to the people that have money, might bring this knowledge to the final consumer, to the people they want to buy a house, not only a house, and but like a future investment. Another really important thing I want to share with you, this book I wrote in Italian and now I translate in English, and soon it's come out another book with a lot of information. But now I want to share with you where we are right now in this particular moment with the crisis. What's happening in the market, you know, because something changed like the last 2 week, you know, I have like the last, sorry, the last 7 8 day, you know, I saw the market, you know, restarting the moving in the direction, you know, like the people restarting to buy a property, restarting to look around, like the economy as slowly is go back to his feet. And what's happening, what I see right now, I see, you know, like we are in one process where, you know, I told the other in the other podcast where the people before is already approved with this kind of mortgage. Now everybody's in the market to find a property. For this reason, it's really something strange because right now in the market over here, in particular in Miami, in Florida, is not a lot of property in the market. And what's happening, because it's like we have like for almost 2 months the lockdown, it means the people is like a lot of people, they don't want to go around. Now in the last 8 9 day, everybody's can go outside to find a property, to buy a property, because these people is the people they have before the mortgage approval. Now we will see what's happening during this process. It means it's finally this kind of the people arrive to finalize their buyer, like the buy the property. This is really important to understand because right now I feel something really strange. Yesterday I spoke with my mortgage broker, and Friday we have a really deep argument about the mortgage, and he told me the same. It means now to the bank, like come out with return with some kind of bank return with some kind of product for the final consumer to buy a property. But something is really strange. What I feel, this is my personal idea, is like this situation right now, like because the market is moving, is the reason, the only big reason for me, because the market is moving, because it's like for 2 months we have a lot of people, they have approved for the mortgage, they are like stuck in the house. Now what's happening with this low interest, with this situation really good for the people that want to buy a house, because this kind of moment is not happening a lot of time in the life. It's like they wanna have the possibility to buy property at the low interest in the history, and this is like give push right now, like the market, and push to if you have a property in the market, like us, we have different property in the market right now. You know, immediately when like 10 days ago, the market changed completely, the people starting to go around, see the property, and put offer in the market for the reason what I tell you before. We need the market right now. You know, is reactive at the situation, and the market right now, like going the direction. You know, the people they want, the people have the possibility, the you know have a mortgage. They wanna like buy a property with the low interest. Now, what I think about really important thing, we need to understand that like the crisis is not coming like from the day to the next. It means, you know, we have this situation about the COVID-19, and this COVID-19 create a starting process to, you know, to go in the direction of the one big crisis for me. But, you know, we need to understand no, you know, like this part, but we need to understand some part to the economy in generally to really have the mind clear about what's happening in the next soon future. Okay, if you understand like what I tell in the post, what is the home price to income ratio? It's really important this home price to income ratio, and I give the definition about the home price to income ratio. The home price to income ratio is the ratio between the price of a median home to that of the median annual household income in a particular area. The concept of price to income ratio is used to measure the affordability of home in certain area. Okay, technically, what does it mean, this home price to income ratio? This price to income ratio is really important because tell you like about like if the value of the properties over here, you know, and the possibility for the people is to buy a property is like they use all the money to buy a property and to pay the expenses for the property, and like it's really like height this income ratio is really a big problem. What does it mean? What does it mean? It means if, for example, I give you one really easy example. If you make $2,000 and like you use like 90%, 85%, I tell you a number like this, for like pay all the bill, all the expense and everything, this is means like you put all your life in the property, and if something happening in your life, you lose a job, you have some small problem, this is possible create a big problem in your life. The house price to income ratio calculate like this relationship to the price of the property and like how much money you make. Now, why is really important this number? Because the home price to income ratio give you like the idea where we are right now in the market. And I tell you why this is really important, why give you the idea about what's happening in the market. Because if you see like if you study the past, if you see for example 2008, if you go in the post, in the previous post in my in Facebook, you understand what I tell you right now. If you see this graphic over there, you understand what's happening. What's happening in 2008, like the home price ratio, like 2005, 2007 is like around around 4.3, 4.5. Now we are like around 4.48. What does it mean? What does it mean is like the peak for the annual ratio to like to the price to the income ratio, we have like around 2006, 2007, you know, when the bubble in the market real estate coming. At that point is really height the relationship to income ratio to price the home and income ratio. Now, what's happening? We are really at high level from like around 4.48. And this is what does it mean? What if you see the history before, you understand this correlation to the home, the price value, and the income ratio is really, really important, because to have like the normality in general, you know, the normality to to the market in general, a lot of economists tell is like it's 2.6. Now, in this moment, you know, we are like almost a 5%. 5% is really, really big number, because what does it mean? What does it mean again? This you know, relationship to income ratio to the people make money, and value of the property is really high. What does it mean? It means like in this moment, the price of the property is really, really high, and you personally, to buy a property, you need like work many year, and because like this is a really big difference in this moment to how much money you make and the value of the property. When something is like really big difference, like in this case, in 2008, starting or something, I tell you like a lot of time, is something was already here. But you know what's happening now with the economy, with everything around us, with all in incentive about you know, the state, you know, the America, all the money printing, like we don't feel right now. But what's happening, if you see the number, is really, really easy to understand. Because if you have the possibility to see the Schiller Case Home Price Index versus US median annual income ratio, you understand what's happening. And now, if you have the possibility to go in my Jacopo Iasiello Facebook, in the previous post, I show you where we are in different parts, you know, in America. But in particular, I show you to where we are in Miami. Where we are in different area in America is really, really I think so, really, really dangerous. Is we already have like we are in really one big bubble, but the people, they don't want to see. For example, if you see some area like Los Angeles, it's crazy. Like the median home price is around $631,000. The median household income is like $65,000. This means the people, like the median household income, so the people, how much money they make. It means if you compare the home price to the income ratio, guys, is 9.6. It's crazy, because the value of the property in this area is really, 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 really high. I show you another point. If you see over here, for example, in another area, not Los Angeles, but another area, like let me show you over here. If you want to see, you go in my Facebook and you understand what I tell you. Okay, let me see over here. Okay, if you see over here another area, for example, San Jose in California, you need to think about how it's crazy right now, the market. The people, they don't wanna see the market, the reality about the market. San Jose in California, the median home price is 1.2 million. 1.2. It means, and the median household income is $110,000. It means the relationship to home price to income ratio is 10.9. It means you need to have to, like right now in this moment, to San Jose, California, you need like the price of the property is 10 times more respect to what you make in your life. It's crazy, it's crazy, because this is something is already is no good, because the property is completely high, completely like don't make sense. And I show you right now Miami. Miami, what's happening right now in Miami And I told you before, a lot of time in Miami, you know, we have different situation because I study a lot and I see the Case-Shiller index. See, like we are no already, not yet, in the like compared to 2008, we are not yet already of there, like from the maximum value of the property, but. If you see right now the median home price, like in Miami for one property, is for, you know, $263,000 to $300,000. This is the reality. And the median household income is around $82,000. The home price ratio to income ratio is 5.1. What does it mean? If one person over here, like the value, the property is like correlated to what you make is 5 times. It means for to buy a property, you if you want to buy a property, you like the value of the property is 5 times more than what you make over here in Miami. Respect other count other city like San Jose, California, Los Angeles, New York, and other parts. In America, we are super good. This means not super good, we are good, nothing happening over here. Remember, the real estate is locally. This means every kind of market is completely different. But what I think and what I study, what I see in the market, because what I tell you before, you know, I see two different aspects. Every time, you know, I study the market through my, you know, I study every morning, like from the 5 in the morning. And plus, you know, I see the market for my eyes because we have a property in the market. I'm broker. I have relationship every day with the market. And what's happening over here right now, this is my idea in the market. We are in America already in different area. It's like the crisis is already over there, but the people they don't want to see over here. We have like something is already here to the crisis, but what's happening in this moment, we don't feel because the low interest about the mortgage and the people they wanna like they wanna have the possibility to buy a house right now, restarting the market. But my feeling, my knowledge, my idea is like to now to 1 year, 8 9 months. The market crash. The market crash. I don't know which kind of percentage. I think so, 15%, 20%. But the market crash for sure. Now, what's happening? Normally, you know, I am a broker and I want to sell the property. Now, the thing is like this: is the right moment to buy a property in this moment right now or not? Yes, is the right moment to buy a property if you know what you buy, if you know where you buy, if you know which price you buy. It's the same thing every time. It means, for example, like us, like investor, we are in the market, we find a good product, we buy. If we don't find a good product, we don't buy. It's the same for the final consumer. I suggest every time to my client the same thing. It means we you know, suggest, no, I told you not to buy only a property, but to buy a future investment, buy a property in one area, maybe where when you keep the property and you buy at the right price, you possible in the long ride have to like the possibility to grow the value about the property. Because remember, in real estate, nothing is like everything is returned. This is I'm sure 100%. If you look around, you know, you see a lot of economists tell, you know, something different, like about you know, in this time the bubble coming and the real estate lose a lot of percentage about the values. Yes, I'm agree with them, but in reality, what I want to share with you guys, the real estate is the beautiful market. Why? In particular over here in Miami, because what's happening, you don't need to have the crystal ball. If you see what's happening in the past, happening in the future, that's it. It means after when the crisis coming, you have like the market is go down. After in market go down, We have another time the market is go up because this is the economy. Guys, I want to share with you study, you know, sh I want to share with you this look around and look like this correlation about like the price and the income the people over here in United States make, you understand where we really go in the market. Guys, I want to tell you thank you to see this video. We will see Friday and Friday I share the knowledge about one part of my team, Mr. Hector. He is expert in his broker mortgage. And now I share with you guys a lot of information, powerful information to understand like how maybe in this moment take advantage about the low interest. And he is like part of my team and is really knowledgeable about you know, the mortgage broker. On Friday, we will see with Mr. Hector. And you know, guys, have a wonderful, wonderful day. Okay? Bye-bye. Bye.